The investigation far from over tonight after deputies pulled two Wink High School students out of class yesterday and charged them with rape. Tonight, the teens remain in jail on a $50,000 bond each. But Newswest 9 has learned more arrests may be on the way. The shocking crime is the talk of the town. We sent Wyatt Goolsby to the high school for reaction.
We were certainly all very surprised to hear of this. This is my 15th year in the school district. We haven't had anything of this nature happen in the past, and we were all very surprised to hear of this, certainly.
Surprised, Superintendent John Benham says, because of why Winkler County authorities came to Wink High School yesterday. Just past noon, deputies arrested 18-year-old Joel Chon Hernandez and 17-year-old Anthony Lee Bishop, both charged with assaulting and raping a 16-year-old Kermit girl at this house back on September 21st. The girl is recovering from head injuries after the assault. The students, meanwhile, remain in Winkler County Jail, each on a $50,000 bond. It's a crime many around town will tell you just doesn't happen.
Not at all, no, and that's one of the attractions to the Wink community, the Wink school, is the safety of the school and the people that attend here. We were certainly very surprised to hear of these things.
Wink administrators say it's very uncommon for authorities to have to come into this junior and high school building. They say this area is usually kept pretty safe. In fact, they say it's so safe they don't even have to put locks on the lockers.
The community is very safe. There's very little vandalism, and we feel like it's a very safe and orderly environment for all of our students.
The investigation is still not over. The sheriff says it is highly probable more people could be arrested in the sexual assault.
We have complete, a confidence in the Winkler County Sheriff's Department to do the right things with this, and we'll help them any way that we can with these things that are going on right now.
Reporting in Wink, Wyatt Goolsby, Newswest 9.